Welcome to part three of the DIY electric lawn tractor project, and we shall be working on the tires this time. Now, they are in very bad condition, and I have my father to help me. This one holds air, this one isn't even, like, remotely holding air, this one has the valve stem broken out, and this one has an inner tube placed into it. So, there's a lot of variety here, and we'll try to fill it up and put some slime into it.
Locks it on there, so hold it.
Okay.
It'll stay on and it'll it off.
What the hell?
Maybe that wasn't as funny as not.
Try to bounce it on the ground. Maybe a little more.
Yeah, put a little more in. I felt it licking it.
Yeah. You actually licked it?
Yeah, I did. After all, but I find that works the best, yeah. What's that like here? Oh, was it kind of way over there?
It's just off. It wasn't centered. Leak.
Hey, just like those bulges throughout the rubber.
I don't think you tightened it very tight.
Got it. It was stopping though.
Yeah, I gotta set my film on it. Now, if it's not anything good, it's not that big. You're really good at fixing them. Make a video. Yeah, sure you can. I forgot they're not really all that even.
Well, it looks like all we have to do is get a valve stem from one of them, and the other three are holding there.
Or you can just get you a valve stem and then or an inner tube to fit it.
What kind of is that a normal size for a valve stem or are they all kind of random?
I think they're all pretty much this. There's usually I think one or two sizes. I've never messed with them this small before.
Oh, was the one that we lost inside of it probably like a car tire?
Yeah, it's that or ATV.
Yeah.
So that's what they were for. So I imagine it's probably a small one.
I think a bicycle tire one would work. Oh, they use inner tubes.
Yeah.
Right.
So I would either get an inner tube or get you a valve stem at Rural King.
Okay. Well, hope you enjoyed this video and thanks for watching. See you.